So it kind of depends on your mindset, and I hope that if you're here today, maybe you're on the early adopter side of the curve, right? Otherwise, you probably wouldn't be here. And maybe your colleagues back might be more the early majority or late majority. So if you're the early adopters, then we need kind of this community to be the first testers. So as you're looking at anything, you know, there's so many fantastic tech startups that you can start to pilot. And that will at least give you a greater chance of being pioneering in 3 to 5 years when everyone else catches up to you. So I think tech will always change. And I think it's if you have the mindset that you're willing to pioneer, to test, and it keeps you that agility, then you will be ahead because it takes the industry a lot longer to catch up, you know, to technology.